What the, in my opinion,
are you talking about, dude?
I think it's harder to learn Sentinel than Magnus. Like that fast fly shit, dude, and calling the assist at the right time into the rocket punch, you know what I'm talking about.
The problem is, even if I mean,
free fly is ridiculously hard.
I mean, most people just take the easy way out with most characters. I've noticed a lot of Magneto characters do the air combo, you know, with magnetic tempest hypergrabbing gear.
Oh, the basic air started, combo?
When I first started playing Magneto, the first thing I learned... Yeah, well, I mean... Okay, let's go to the ROM engine and people that you do that. Same thing. The variation comes when you do the reset. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, that's my point. Yeah, this is the thing.
I try to get in three variations.
Way out. When I first started playing Magneto, the first character I picked up, I just went straight from him. I didn't even know the internet. First thing I learned was Suki cancel. Hardest thing for Magneto. Yeah, that's the thing. I was going for the hardest thing for and if I'm... Depends. I used to read.